Hi, Oona.
Hello.
What are biofuels?
Biofuels are renewable energy from biomass. They can be crop-based, like rapeseed oil, or residue and waste-based, like used cooking oil or forest residues.
Could you give us some examples?
Sure. Bioethanol and biodiesel. Here in UPM, in Lappeenranta, we produce UPM Bioverna, renewable naphtha and diesel, which are made from forest residues.
I see, but what does a forest company have to do with biofuels?
And that's the excellent question. We utilize the forest residues, more precisely crude tall oil, from pulping process to make diesel.
Okay, but what sort of environmental impact can biofuels really make?
They can reduce the carbon footprint emissions over 80%, which in our production, it means taking out 150,000 cars annually.
Is it tough for transportation companies to switch to biofuels?
No, not at all. Advanced diesel can be, it's a drop-in solution, so it can be used in all diesel engines. As easy.
So, could biofuels be a solution to climate change?
We believe that we need all sustainable solutions to mitigate the climate change, but advanced biofuels from waste and residues can play a key role to reduce the greenhouse gas emissions.
Thanks so much for unpacking biofuels for us, Oona.
Thank you.